What's up guys, I'm Waqzite from Waqzite, and in today's video I will be sharing with you a very helpful Photoshop action. With the help of this action, you can easily and quickly extrude your model and make it 3D. You can extrude your model in any direction, in any size. You can also change its color. If you wanna download this action, check the link in the video's description. It is absolutely for free. Now let's jump to the Photoshop and see how to use it. First of all, download the action from the link in the video's description, unzip it and double click on it. Photoshop will automatically install it. Now go to Windows and choose Action, and there it is. Click on this icon and choose Button Mode so that we can clearly see it. Let me convert the layer into a smart object so we can edit it later if you want. Play the action that says play me first. It will do few things, and now it's time to choose an angle in which you want to extrude your subject. Let's say I want to extrude my subject in this direction, so I need to choose this action. Play this action few times and Photoshop will start extruding it. If you want to increase its extrusion size, play it a little bit more. You can also change its color. Double click on this group, in the layer style menu click on color overlay. Here you can increase the darkness and you can also choose a specific color for the extrusion. Hit OK when you are happy with the color. Now because this is a smart object, we can also edit it. Double click on this layer, it will open a new document. Edit the text. Close the document when you are done, and Photoshop will update everything for you. Thank you so much guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoy it. Download the action from the link in the video's description. It is absolutely for free. Hit the like button if you like this video. Subscribe to the channel. Also ring the bell icon so you will get notified whenever I post a new video. I will be catch you in my next video. Till then, peace.